The main goal of this paper is to test whether changing the location of the feedback on the end when a virtual hand is touching some objects with the fingertip may influence the embodiment of the virtual hand. We designed a setup with haptic interfaces located at different positions on the end, and we saw that there is no significant difference between locations. So if we provide feedback at different parts of the end, there is no significant change.